Recording.
Hey guys, I am right now getting money to buy a house. And I'll show you guys how I build my houses on Skyrim. And if any of you guys are wondering, no, I'm not copywriting this movie.
It's not songs that are copyrighted. They are uncopyrighted songs or remixes or dubstep.
Yeah, that. Well, as soon as I finally have enough money. Okay, this one here might be enough. Let's check.
Extra money just for one kill.
Oh, yeah. 5,000 gold for each kill.
Oh, seriously, he's gone. Like, nobody in Skyrim besides the guy who's supposed to pay me?
Give him my money.
Okay, now I'm getting the Brotherhood to.
Is it upside down or backwards? That's what I'm doing. Don't play the music that loud. No, stop. No, no, no copyright. No, no, no.
You can't hear this.
If the night must have been deep with you in order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we both agree.
You could still be sane, somewhat.
Quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Fallen Road. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Mortier, and let's see where all this leads.
Okay.
There, this is as perfect as I can get it.
What the heck just happened?
The controller turned off. Stop blowing on it. You're gonna get spit inside of it. Stop holding it down.
I'm holding it down. Sorry guys for the delay. It's gonna take some time to fix this delay.
Temporarily.
You guys will be listening to this music.
Stop
video.
Shanking it, and you can't pause
it. You
can't pause it! Here.
Four.
Just put it down.
Huh?
Okay.
Sorry,
guys.
You can't pause the video, Mark. We don't have the time to put it. Just pause the video.
Yeah, we can't pause it. Like, literally. If we pause it, it's stopping the video. We just upload it, like, bits and pieces.
I see you're back from Dawnstar. Good.
And I need you to keep track of the time, so
you
keep going
within 8 minutes. Those splinters and rusty nails.
In other words, we're on a time limit for 14 minutes.
For a job well done.
Or 13. Hurry up, we're not going to be any passes, and then we're going to ask you 12. 12.
Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat. And those hours, they're murder. I could do this all day.
You're just gonna stop. I gotta put on a timer.
Kill my friend. Still here.
What's the matter?
Can't handle what I'm throwing your way? As a matter of fact, I do. Two of them. One rather easy assignment, and another that should prove quite a challenge.
Okay.
Your first target is an orc bard named Lurbuk. The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn. Happy hunting. He's a vampire. And has blended into human society for years.
Alright, now you have 8 minutes.
Hurt, also a vampire.
Ooh, it's gonna take up a bit of time. What you do is go put it on the charger and wait for it. No, don't do that! Put it on the charger. Press down on the charger just a tiny bit.
The
screen went off. Sorry if I put my arm in the way.
Need something? Happy hunting.
But if it shuts off again, I'm gonna rub this battery on my chest. It's gotta be something with the battery. It's not the controller. Sorry guys, we're trying not to have it doing this in the video. And I swear, if this phone shuts off, this controller shuts off again, and you can kill it.
Sorry guys, we all have phantoms. So technically I can't say that. Difficulties.
Technical difficulties.
Yes. Our good answer is lack of speech.
Oh, but next time you say that, I'm gonna punch you. So might be some delays in this. I am very sorry about that.
Maybe not. But enjoy.
I'm not laughing.
If it happens again, we'll stop the video. And we'll do another video on Minecraft to make up for this.
What?
Nothing. Full Metal Alchemist. Why did you take some lockpicks from a little girl?
She's not a little girl, she's 300 years old.
It's been quite a boom, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
See?
Says Sorry, I'm right here. 10. Okay, yeah, you can keep an eye on this one. I'm trying on this one. So, yeah, keep a good eye on that. Keep two good eyes on that. What just happened?
Oh. Looks like we're making another video.
More videos, uncle. I don't know if they can pick up your voice, is it? They can pick up your voice when you talk like normal.
Hey, hippo.
Yeah, that
thing.
That's
normal.
Alright. Video's over.
Fuck you, man. Video's over. He's not no more voice anyway.